Hello friends, welcome to Saranya Recipe Box. Hope you all are doing good. Today's recipe is mutton curry. I have taken 1/2 kg mutton and 3 to 4 shallots chopped, sliced tomato, ginger garlic sliced, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, rice water, or else you can use the normal water too. Add 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds, that is jeera. Grinding masala, take a 1/2 sliced tomato, 10 shallots, and ginger garlic sliced, 2 teaspoon of coconut and 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. Don't take more coconut because the consistency should be thin and it should not be like a kurma. So I'm taking 1 teaspoon of fennel seed and I'm taking into a mixing jar and grinding into a smooth paste. Put the kadai and add 2 to 3 teaspoon of oil, cinnamon sticks, cloves, and the cardamom, and 1/2 a teaspoon of fennel seeds to the oil. 10 to 15 shallots along with ginger and garlic, 1/2 tomato sliced. Saute it well. Now let's add the pressure cooked mutton to the kadai. Add a mutton masala of 3 tablespoons, 1 teaspoon of homemade sambar powder. Now add the grinded masala. Adding rock salt according to your taste. After 10 minutes, add some curry leaves and coriander leaves to the gravy. Tasty mutton curry is ready. You can serve with hot rice and with idli, dosa, and chapati. Try this mutton curry at home and share me your feedback. Thanks for watching my video. Do give a thumbs up and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon for more updates from my channel. Have a good day.